is Paul?
Yeah. The sun, yes. The sun's light is essential to all forms of life on Earth. Yes. If it were to disappear, the Earth would be plunged into total darkness except for starlight. The moon and the planets would disappear from view, for they can be seen only because of the sunlight they reflect. Ooch. The Earth's temperature, yeah, would drop far below that of even the coldest known climates. Yes. The lakes, rivers, and oceans would freeze solid. Oh. Most of the gases in the atmosphere we breathe would condense and turn into solids. Oh. Now, the mass of the sun accounts for more than 90% of all the material in the solar system. The sun's diameter is nearly 10 times that of the largest planet. Yes. Surface temperature of the sun is about 10,800 degrees Fahrenheit. Yes. But the temperature of its interior, oh, scientists believe, is near 36 million degrees Fahrenheit. The inside of the sun is 36 million degrees Fahrenheit. Yes, approximately 20 million degrees Celsius. It's really hot inside the sun, isn't it? Yes. The outside of it is 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Yes. But the inside of it is 36 million degrees Fahrenheit. See, inside of the sun, in the very center of the sun, if scientists believe 36 million degrees Fahrenheit. Now, when you start talking temperature, we're talking temperatures.